Welcome, and on this video we're doing a product review for the Kinova JACO Robot Arm. So if you want to learn how this lightweight robotic arm is assisting people with upper body disabilities, then please stay tuned. Hi guys, Philip English here from RoboPhil.com. Now on this video we're looking into the Kinova Robotics JACO Robot. Kinova is a Canadian company engaged in the design and manufacturing of innovative solutions in the field of personal robotics. A team of experts in Kinova is dedicated to offer practical robotic problems solving real life and concrete problematics of daily life, especially in rehabilitation. JACO was launched in 2009 and is a 6-axis robotic manipulator arm with a 3-fingered hand. This little marvel of engineering significantly improves the lives of persons with reduced mobility by assisting anyone with an upper body mobility impairment to perform complex actions. JACO is named after one of the founder's uncles who was an early inventor and built an early robotic arm himself. JACO currently has two editions, JACO Rehab and JACO Research. JACO Rehab is an assistive robot arm for upper body disabled persons in powered wheelchairs. Its unique feature will help an individual push the boundaries of their limitations and better equip them to live in the world with its obstacles. JACO Research is the lightweight robot that sets the standard in service robot manipulation. Light, compact and power efficient, this plug and play manipulator paves the way for brand new robotic applications. Kinova has also recently released another robot called Myco, the little brother of JACO, which is offering a complex research solution at a much lower price. The JACO is around the £25,000 to £30,000 mark, whereas the Myco is closer to the £15,000 mark. To quickly run through the specs, it's got adaptive control, it can be integrated to almost all the models and configurations of power wheelchair controls. It's lightweight, it's only 5.7 kilograms, means that it won't affect the stability of the power wheelchair and that it'll be easy to handle by those around you. Easy installation, the arm can be easily installed onto a power wheelchair or a table as well. Once the arm has been installed, the chair's wheel base remains the same. The payload of the JACO has got a maximum load of 1.5 kilograms at a mid-range and 1 kilo when fully extended, which is ideal for lifting everyday objects. Its hands, which has 3 flexible fingers, can easily and safely handle everyday objects. It's completely weatherproof, so it can be used inside or outside, resistant to the same conditions as the power wheelchair. Its carbon fibre structure makes the product extremely strong and lightweight. It has low energy consumption, it is directly powered by the battery of the motorised wheelchair. Once connected, it only consumes about the same energy as a light bulb. The reach of the JACO is 90 centimetres. When installed onto the motorised wheelchair, it can pick up an object from the floor or it can reach an object from a high shelf. Silent and discreet. Its fluid and precise movements are almost completely silent, thus ensuring a remarkable discretion. Now for the research around JACO, the JACO arm has been put through trials with 8 persons aged 7 to 21 years old. Clinical observations were made during sessions of familiarisation, control skills and daily life activity situations. Results of the study revealed that when the robotic arm was used for an average of 22 different situations, 70% of the time the accomplishments level of the life habits reached to a level of no human assistance required. The greatest increase of independence was observed in the nutrition, home activities, self-care and communication, and all of the participants improved their controlled skills. On the business side of the Kinova, they were ranked 51st by the Profit magazine and the Annual Profit 500, the ranking of Canadians' fastest growing companies. The Profit 500 evaluates businesses in all the sectors on 5-year revenue growth, meaning that each company of the list has A, proven its viability, B, found a stable and scalable group of customers, and C, sustained growth for longer than many companies even exist. Building on its success, Kinova intends to pursue and further its research and development to robotic product designs to make life easier for persons with mobility limitations. Hope you enjoyed that. Thanks, guys. Now, if you like that product review or want to see even more robot reviews, then please hit the subscribe button and keep up to date with the latest videos that come out. Please have a look below as well, where I've put other related links to this video, as well as other information about JACO Robot and robotic arms. If you have any other questions or want to see a product review of any particular robot, then please write me a message in the comment section and I'll see what I can do. That's it guys, and I'll see you next time.